Here we have Audi A4 2015 model. If you can see this model, they changed the door handle. You open the car like this, not like this. It's not so easy like the older models to remove the door handle first. This is this door handle have a plastic cover. You must remove this plastic cover first. You must pull to the left side. Okay, you can see this, it came like this. Pull. After that, if you want to, this door handle is made from two pieces. You can see this is one piece and the inside is the entire mechanism. And if you want to remove just this side, you must unplug this and this, remove everything, and you will have two screws. You will have two screws. I think there are T20 screws. Okay, you can see it. One is here, and another one here, under this. Okay, you must remove this bulb. You can see it here, inside this. Inside, after you remove this, you will see here is the screw, and you will remove this part from here. Okay, if you want to remove all the mechanism, the entire mechanism, okay, you will have one screw under this plastic. I don't know if I can take them out. You can see here, here is one screw. Here. And after that, it's like the old models. You will have here a plastic, remove this plastic cap. Here you will have a screw, unscrew it, unscrew until the end. And after that, you can remove this plastic piece. Okay, and after that you can remove the mechanism. If you want to see the mechanism, you must remove the door panel. I made a video to remove the door panel. You have this plastic cover. Wait a minute. I'll put my camera. Okay. You have this cover. Pull it. And here inside is the door mechanism. Pull the handle. It's a little bit complicated. It's not like the old models. You will have the old model, you have just one screw. Here you have more than one screw. I'll show you the screw on the lateral side. You can see here. The screw is to remove this plastic. And this is how you remove the door handle from Audi A4 2015 model. It's the same to the 2016 model. This is it. Thank you.